And in observance of Juneteenth and Pride, the LGBTQ Center of Southern Nevada is hosting a festival to celebrate the community. The center explains it's important to recognize people who claim different identities.
So being able to celebrate Juneteenth and Pride Month is a way to celebrate the many different facets of identities that people hold.
The event features local Black and LGBTQ businesses and creatives. Night one wrapped up at 10, but festivities start up again tomorrow night at 6 p.m.